Hi friends, welcome to Shloka, my verse to the world. Today I want to recite a poem she written by me. Rendition is also mine. She, making wonders, creating thunders. She is moving forward. She is elegant in her looks, radiant in her smile, queen in her walk. Never faded rose, having scented serene fragrance. She is unique. Wounded by many people in this hard-hearted world, yet seems to be very strong and shows her smiling face, hiding sad inside. Adjusted to the rules and restrictions of the society, but never forgets her responsibility. She never assesses anything monetarily. She sacrifices everything for her family. She never thinks about her fate, but at last she will live alone without any love. Despite her sharing abundant love, she never expects any precious gifts. She wants only love and love and love. This is the short poem written by me. Rendition is also mine. Friends, please share my poem to your friends who are interested in my poetry. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, global friends. Thank you.